Guys, I just discovered Hexagon keyboards. I know what you're thinking. It's completely extra. I don't need it. And it's not like I don't want every single color. And it's definitely not like I wanted to go on Amazon to try and find it. And I'm definitely not checking at how much it is so I can see if I'm too broke to buy it or not.